Is that American 11 trying to call?
Buddy.
What?
We have some planes. Just stay quiet and you'll be okay. We're returning to the airport.
And who's trying to call me here? American 11, are you trying to call?
Nobody move. Everything will be okay. If you try to make any move, you'll injure yourself and the airplane. Just stay quiet.
Hunter's weapon, Sergeant Powell.
Hi, Boston Center, TMU. We have a problem here. We have a hijacked aircraft headed towards New York, and we need you guys to, we need someone to scramble some F-16s or something up there to help us out.
Is this real world or exercise?
No, this is not an exercise, not a test.
Okay, hey, hold on one second, okay?
Yep.
Hey, what? What was that?
Not real world. Real world
magic.
Cool.
Not real?
Where is it? Who called you?
Boston?
Yep.
Yeah, Hunter is calling in reference to the hijacked aircraft.
Yes.
We're checking to get some information from you if we could.
Okay, what do you need?
We need call sign type aircraft.
It's American 11.
American 11.
Type aircraft is a 767.
And number of souls on board, do you know that?
I don't know. Hold on.
Hey, Dan? We got souls on board and all that information?
No, we don't have any of that information.
You don't have any of that?
But
okay.
No, the position's about 40 miles north of Kennedy.
40 miles north of Kennedy?
Right.
Do you have a Mode 3?
No, we don't. He's a primary target only.
Primary target only?
Yep.
Okay, and you don't know where he's coming from or destination?
No idea. He took off out of Boston, originally heading for Los Angeles.
Boston to Los Angeles?
That was his original destination, yeah.
And where are they going now, do you know?
No idea. He's heading towards Kennedy. Looks like his speed is decreasing. I'm not exactly sure where. Nobody really knows.
Are you the controlling agency? Or
no,
is
Boston
New York?
Center.
Boston
no,
Center.
Right now we are. He's heading right for New York Center.
And is there any military assistance requested?
Yes, we're actually trying to get F-15s to...
Yes, you do want F-15s out?
Yeah, F-15s out of Otis.
But you don't have any modes or codes on him?
No, right now it's just... No, we don't have any Mode 6.
Is he inbound to JFK?
We don't know.
You don't know where he is at all?
He's being hijacked. The pilot's having a hard time talking to the... I mean, we don't know. We don't know where he's going. He's heading towards Kennedy. He's, like I said, he's like 35 miles north of Kennedy now at 367 knots.
Okay.
No idea where he's going.
If you could please give us a call and let us know, any information, that would be great.
Okay. Right now, I guess we're trying to work on, I guess... There's been some threats in the cockpit.
There's been what? I'm sorry.
We'll call you right back as soon as we know more info.
Thank you.
Okay.
Sure.
Tower's in.
Approach is on.
Skykiller.
What is
this? This is Huntress placing Panta 4546 on battle stations. I repeat, battle stations. Time 1241. Authenticate. Hotel Romeo. All parties acknowledge with initials. Command post. Giant Killer. Tower.
JL.
Approach.
Tango Juliet. And you say again the call sign?
Panta. Papa. Alpha. November. Tango Alpha. 4546.
Tango Juliet.
Juliet Papa. All parties are cleared to drop.
I've never seen so much real-world stuff happen during an accident.
The lat long burst showing the mast, the heading burst showing the mast, the last
speed. Lat long, 41, right, what was that?
290.
Okay, find this guy. Yeah, 41, and we're putting it in.
1443.
Look for it, right there. Okay, mode 3, 1443, last known. No, this is real world. Okay, running the hijack.
I got a Z point.
Sir, last known position that we got out of this guy was right there at the Z point. He's heading 190 at 29,000 feet. He's heading down. So we're looking for somebody. You know what? Just start hitting up tracks all around that area, that Z point. Okay, just north of
SDMCC, scramble Otis.
Copy, same mission. MCC, I don't know where I'm scrambling these guys to. I need a direction, destination.
Okay, I'm going to give you the Z point. It's just north of New York City.
I got this lat long 4115 7436 or 7346.
Head them in that direction.
Copy that.
Anybody copy?
Okay. Say that again, please.
Looks like we lost the primary target about 20 west of Kennedy, and we had a report of an EOT in the area. We're going to, get some Coast Guard activity up there.
Yeah, we lost the track, too.
Hey, Boston, this is New York. What type of aircraft was the American?
167.
This is the ACI watch. Say again if you lost track of the aircraft, over.
Boston has lost track, and on our frequency we have confirmed that it was a hijack. That's on the tapes.
Yeah, New York confirms we've lost the track as well, and we got a report of an ELT in the area that the track was in. Kennedy Tower reports.
Are you serious?
Kennedy Tower reports that there was a fire at the World Trade Center. And that's the area where we lost the airplane.
Check with you now, do you know if anyone down there has done any coordination to scramble fighter type airplanes?
Do you still think the airplanes in the area?
No, we have several situations going on here. It's escalating big time. And we need to get the military involved with this.
What's going on?
Just get me somebody who has the authority.